I'm Major John Rain Waters from Peachtree City, Georgia. I'm the F-16 demonstration pilot. I'm going to make some noise over sun and fun. I'd like you to have come out and meet my team and myself at the F-16 demonstration tent on the Warbird ramp.
Major Waters will now demonstrate the Viper's remarkable power by taking off only using 1,000 feet of the runway. Ladies and gentlemen, stand up and put your hands together for Major Waters and the F-16 Fighting Falcon. Major Waters is now setting up for his first aerobatic maneuver, the Level Cuban 8. Watch as Major Waters traces a horizontal Vigor 8 over the demonstration area. Watch now as Major Waters repositions his aircraft to demonstrate the low-altitude, high-speed capability of the F-16. As he passes show center, he will be traveling just under the speed of sound at 650 miles per hour. That's less than half the Viper's top speed of Mach 2. Moving like the speed of sound. And now, as he returns to show center, Major Waters will accelerate rapidly and snap the F-16 through a series of aileron rolls, demonstrating its exceptional roll maneuverability. Dropping him to the left, it's Rain and the triple roll. In a dogfight, the ability to turn tight is crucial. Watch now as Major Waters shows you just how exceptional the F-16 is in a 9G turn. At show center, he will bank sharply and accelerate to a tight turn, pressing him into a seat with a force of 9 times his normal weight, or 9 Gs. In a full turn, the Viper has a turn radius of less than 1,400 feet. Major Waters will now demonstrate the F-16 cliff handling characteristics as he performs a 4-point roll at show center, pausing briefly at each 90-degree increment. Notice the precision at which these individual movements are executed. And now, from the left, is the F-16 in the 4-point roll. You know And now going live to the cockpit.
On top, 5.3, 210.
Yeah, numbers press, ready, slingshot.
Slingshot, engage.
And now, one more time from the right, watches Rain unleashes the sound of freedom. He will flirt the sound barrier as he crosses show center at 950 feet per second. Ready or not. And now, as he approaches show left, Major Waters will set up for a series of maneuvers which will demonstrate the F-16's ability to turn tight and stay unpredictable, a trait which helps survivors survive against low-altitude threats. He will then quickly transition from horizontal flight into the vertical. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left, it's the Falcon Turn. Major Waters is now slowing the F-16 to prepare for a slow-speed, high-alpha pass. While the Viper can fly at more than twice the speed of sound, slow-speed control is just as important to those who fly it. High-alpha refers to the high angle of attack which the aircraft is flying. Rain is holding the Viper at 23 degrees nose-up position and moving at only 120 miles per hour. As he approaches, notice the gray paint scheme of the F-16, one that is designed to make it more difficult to identify in conditions ranging from bright sky to dull overcast. When he reaches show center, Major Waters will apply full afterburner and accelerate his aircraft into a nearly vertical climb, demonstrating the F-16's awesome thrust-to-weight ratio in a maneuver we proudly call the Rocket Launch. Ladies and gentlemen, get those cameras ready as Major Waters prepares to demonstrate the combination of thrust and digital flight control system that makes the knife edge maneuver possible. And now, from the left, it's the F-16 and the knife edge pass. Major Waters and the rest of the F-16 Viper demonstration team from the 20th Fighter Wing wish to dedicate this pass to the men and women from all branches of the armed forces and their families who are so bravely fighting today's joint fight. We'd also like to remember our wounded warriors and veterans and Gold Star families in attendance and those who have given their lives defending this great nation. This will be your best photo opportunity, so get those cameras ready to capture the salute.
The wolf growls at the door. I'm solid, I'm steady, I'm true down to the core.
And now, from behind and the right, the F-16 Viper demonstration team proudly presents the dedication pass.
Too bad.